Hello children, welcome to the maths class of standard 3. Today we are continuing the chapter 3, numbers. Children, in the last class we discussed or we revised the one digit numbers, two digit numbers and three digit numbers, isn't it? Yes. So tell me, what are one digit numbers? The number from 1 to 9 are called one digit numbers. And which is the smallest one digit number? 1, isn't it? And which is the largest one digit number? Yes, 9. 9 is the largest one digit number. Now, what are two digit numbers? The numbers from 10 to 99. The numbers from 10 to 99 are called two digit numbers. And which are the two digit numbers? Yeah, 10, 11, 12, 13, like up to 99 are the two digit numbers. Now tell me, which is the smallest two digit number? That is 10. 10 is the smallest two digit number. When we will add 1 to the largest one digit number, that is when we add 1 to the number 9, we will get the number 10, and that is the smallest two digit number. And the largest two digit number is 99. And when we add 1 with 99, we will get the smallest three digit number, and which is that? 100. Very good, children. 100. And can you tell me now, which are the three digit numbers? Yes, the numbers from 100 to 999 are called three digit numbers, isn't it? Okay. And the largest three digit number is 999, isn't it? These are about three digit numbers. And one more thing, we know in a two digit number there are two places, and that are ones place and tens place. And in a three digit number there are three places. Which are they? Ones place, tens place and hundreds place. Got it? Okay. So children, now we are continuing this chapter. And in the previous class we discussed the numbers from 100 to 200, right? So today we will discuss the numbers from 200 to 999, and we will discuss how to name the numbers, how to write the number for a given number name, and how to write the after name, before name and in between name, and how to expand that names. These all we will discuss today. Okay, this is also a revision of three digit number. Got it, children? Okay, so let's move to the class. Children, look at the board. The first question, write the numbers for the given number names. Write the numbers for the given number names. So the number names are given here. You have to write a number. Okay, you have to write in figures. So look, 840. 840. How to write that? 800. So 840. How to write 40? 40, right? So 840. Now 593. How to write the number 93? 93. Okay. Now next one. 907. 907. How to write? 907. The tens place not here, so you can put a zero for 10.
So you can put 0
after the 9
and then 7. 907.
Okay, this is the way to write a number name, number for the given number name. Children, now the next question is, write the number name for the given numbers. The numbers are given, you have to write the number name. Okay,
so first one, 396.
How to read this number?
Yeah, 396.
Isn't it?
So let's write that. 396.
Okay, now look at the next number,
729.
What is the number name?
729.
Okay, 729. So let's write that.
729.
Okay, now the next is 679. How to read this number?
679.
Okay, 679.
So I'm writing 679.
Okay, so these are the number names of the given numbers. Children, next type of question is, write the number of hundreds, tens and ones in the given numbers. Some numbers are given here. So you have to write how many tens are there, how many hundreds are there and how many ones are there in this number. Okay, so look at the number. We know in a 3-digit number there are 3 places. Which are they? Ones place, tens place and hundreds place. And the places we are counting from the right side. So this one, that is the rightmost digit, is the ones place digit. And after that it is tens place digit. And after that it is hundreds place digit. Okay, keep in mind, a 3-digit number has 3 places and ones, tens and hundreds, and we are starting from the rightmost side, and the rightmost side number is the ones place number, and just after that comes the tens place, and just after that it is the hundreds place. Okay, so this is the ones place number, tens place number and hundreds place number. Got it? And now you have to write which is the number in hundreds place here. Which is the number? Yes, here the hundreds place number is 4, isn't it? So you can write 4 in this column. Now which is the number in tens place? That is 0. So you can write 0 here. Which is the number in ones place? Yes, it is 3. So write 3 here. Now next is, next number. This number is 590. Okay, 590. And here this is the ones place, tens place and hundreds place. Isn't it? So the number in hundreds place is 5. So you can write 5 over here. And then tens place digit is 9. So write 9 here. Then ones place digit is 0. So you can write 0 here. Okay. Now look at the next one. 756. 756. 756. So which is the number in hundreds place? Yeah, it's 7. 7 is in hundreds place. Then which number is in tens place?
It's 5. 5 you can write in tens place. And which number is in
ones place?
Yes, it is 6. So you can write 6 over here.
Got it, children? Okay, so this way we can find out the numbers in each places, that is in hundreds place, tens place and ones place. Okay, clear? Alright. Children, now we are moving to the next type of questions and it is writing the expanded form. Writing the expanded form. Okay, number. Okay, so write the expanded form of the following numbers. The numbers are given here. First one, 226. Which number is this? 226. Isn't it? Now, how to expand a number? We know to expand a number, we have to write the number with the places or with the place value and by putting a plus symbol. Isn't it? So, I will show you that. 226. That one we can write as 200 plus here how many tens? 2 tens, isn't it? In 226, 200, 2 tens and 6 ones. So 200 plus 2 tens plus 6 ones. Okay, 6 ones. Or in another way, you can write it as 200 plus 2 tens are 20. Isn't it? 2 tens is equal to 20. So 20 plus 6. Okay. These all concepts we discussed in the second standard. Okay, my dear. So this is a revision of that all concepts. So the expanded form we can write as 200 plus 2 tens plus 6 ones. Or in another way, we can write it as 200 plus 2 tens are 20. 200s are 200, isn't it? So 200 plus 2 tens 20 plus 6 ones are 6. So 6. Okay. Now look at the next number, 777. How many hundreds? 7 hundreds plus how many tens? 7 tens. So 7 tens plus how many ones? 7 ones. 7 ones. Or how we can write? 7 hundreds are 700. 700. 700. So 700 plus 7 tens. What is 7 tens? 7 tens are 70. So 70 plus 7 ones. What are 7 ones? It is just 7. So 700 plus 70 plus 7. This is the expanded form. Got it, children? Now the last one. 510. How many hundreds are here? 500. So you can write 500 plus how many tens? 110. 110 plus how many ones? 0 ones. So you can write 0 ones. If you are not writing the 0 ones, no problem. You can skip that term. Okay. Or because it is 0, that's why. Okay. Now we can write 500 are 500 plus 110 is 10. So 10 plus 0. Ones place is 0. So I am not writing that 500 plus 10 is the number. And if you are writing 10 plus 0. Okay, that's also right. Got it, children? This is the way to expand these numbers. Is it clear? Okay. So, today we revised the topics of how to write the number name for the numbers from 200 to 999 and how to write the number for the given number name and how to expand the numbers and how to write the hundreds and tens and ones place digits. How to find out that digits, right? These are concepts we discussed, and these are topics we already discussed in the second standard, and this is a recalling session. Okay, dears. So everyone write these all questions which we discussed just now in the class to your notebook. Okay, so everyone do that, and I will send you some homework questions. That one you can answer in the notebook itself. Okay, so don't forget, everyone copy the questions which we discussed in today's class to your maths notebook. Okay, my dears. So see you in the next class. Thank you. Bye-bye.